All right, you ready? Cool. All right, that looks good. Yeah, maybe you can bring it up a little.
Yeah.
Yeah. Because when you go extend, you have to, you know, see when I'm extend. It's straight. Be all right. Yeah. It could, yeah, it could be higher. Like right. An inch. Go up an inch. Head down that way. Thank you. How is it? Is it good?
Oh yeah.
All right. So where we go now? There's no hills actually.
Okay.
Just gravel. You doing good?
Yeah, I'm tired.
All right, good. Take some water. Yeah. Twist open.
Thank you.
Alright.
Those moguls are fun.
Yeah, those are fun, huh? Yeah, Bryce likes it. We've gone through this whole area.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah. Doing good?
Yeah.
Alright. Yeah, this is probably a lot lighter than your bike.
Yeah.
I think yours is steel.
Yeah, probably.
But that will make you stronger. Yeah, we'll take it easy. We'll take it slow. But you'll like where I'm gonna take you.
Okay.
We're gonna go through like the dog park.
Okay.
Yeah. Is this a good pace?
Yeah, it's fine.
Okay. More efficient if it's at the right, you know,
yeah.
Height. All right, we're good. Yeah. Dirt here. Thank you. okay?
Okay.
On a downhill on the bridge.
Okay.
We're gonna go right, slow down a little bit. Speed here. area, and there's one that runs right along the gun club.
Yeah.
Right along the fence. So right now it's kind of thick. In the fall, it's easier, but right now it's pretty thick in there. So there's two ways, right, to go around. This one is the bigger one, and then there's a smaller road that runs along here.
Right.
Yeah. here, huh?
Yeah.
Oh, it has been. It has been. Oh, yeah. I guess it rained last week. It's gonna start dying
it's
soon.
It's quite a bit this summer.
Right. It's gonna die pretty soon. Because it's already August, right?
Yeah.
The rabbit. You get to see deer and other stuff.
Oh.
Yeah. So that one takes you back to the neighborhood.
Okay.
Oh, we're gonna go around. Jordan. but it's kind of, they blocked it off, obviously.
Right or straight?
We're gonna go on this curve here, on still stay on the dirt. So, this way.
His was a ranch.
Oh, you're talking about No? Are you talking about
the guy with the pear tree or?
The pear tree. I don't know which one you're talking about then. Are you talking about the one that's closer to the park?
Like, yeah.
Back to the park?
Yeah.
That one's a two-story.
Oh, okay. Maybe yeah. I just saw it wrong.
Yeah, the one with the locust tree in front.
Yeah.
Honey locust. Yeah, that's the same floor plan as mine.
Oh, okay.
Similar floor plan. Yeah. How you doing? You doing good?
Yeah.
All right. I think I'll sell.
So do I. Especially back up against the park.
Yeah. It's not really against the park. There's like a sliver that you can see to the park.
Yeah, but nobody's got a bill behind
you. Yeah, that's true.
You're always going to have the view.
Yeah. They have a finished basement. It's pretty nice.
Oh, is it?
Yeah. Mine's is not finished.
Yeah. I wonder what I can get.
You can probably get 1-point-something mil, dude. Seriously.
I don't know.
You remember, there's a ranch that's right on our street, right? That corner?
Yeah.
It went for 1.1. And it's smaller than our house. Yeah. But they do have a pool, though.
Well, that helps.
Yeah. I don't know. That could be a liability. Costs more for insurance too. A house with a pool.
Does it?
Yeah. Hey guys.
Hi.
Thank you. Yeah.
Holy shit!
No. Yeah, if you go like 1 mile, you got stuck at Gates North.
Oh my god!
Yeah.
Because I always pass this, and I'm like, who goes horseback riding?
Yeah. So, you see where we turn
onto
the bridge? It's like less than a mile actually to Gates.
Oh my god!
Yeah. Oh, go up the sidewalk here. Yeah, we'll go out this way.
This is like a dog.
Yeah, we'll go through the dog part. We'll go on the outskirt of it. Bring them out here, let them swim in the water here.
Okay.
Yeah. So there's lots of water in this whole area. Yeah. stay out here. I usually go along that way, but probably safer to, because I don't have my... You okay? Because I don't want to hit the thorn out there. Started soccer yet?
No, not yet.
Yeah, Bryce just started this week.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
I've gotten a couple of emails, but no, we haven't started.
It was a good day because it's not hot at all.
Yeah.
So it's a really good day to come.
Yeah.
I like gravel and I like mountain because you can do all this stuff. You know?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Unless you can go, you know, you can go different area versus road, you know? Left. Yeah. Go between them. Thank you. It's like rain behind us.
What?
It's like rain behind us.
Are we allowed to bike here?
Yeah. You bike here, you can bike along. That's the trail too, along the fence.
Okay.
But
people are giving us dirty looks.
No. We get it out of here. It's a park. Arlo, lost a tag. You doing all right?
Yeah, I'm all right.
All right, we're gonna go up that hill and then just go around the park and we'll come back along the shore, right?
Okay.
It'll be pretty. It's a pretty route. Good job. Keep going. Thank you. Yeah, it's rough. Yeah, algae. Yeah, it's usually not that, like, you know.
Overgrown?
Yeah, overgrown. I guess people haven't gone here in a while. Ouch. Cactus. Hopefully the rest is not too much, too bad.
So the,
yeah.
Coming down.
Yeah, it won't come down that. Where is that one? Okay. It's here somewhere. There it is. Whew, getting all scraped up. Gone. So pretty. You good?
Yeah.
I'm all scraped up, man. I'm sure you're the same. Only one word there, just follow this trail. I'll go behind you.
This is it?
Yeah. This is one trail.
Okay.
Oh, get you back on the road.
Okay.
I'm gonna videotape you. Go ahead.
No.
No. slow down by the bridge. Just a little bit, okay? Sandy. Good job, man. That was the end of the dirt right there. That's as far as you can take it on the dirt.
Holy shit.
Good?
Yeah.
That's a good one. Yeah, we'll give you some break by going downhill.
Okay.
Come on. We'll go down. Actually, yeah, we'll go this way.
Okay.
You want to take a water break?
I'm good, I just drank.
All right, good. We'll go down this way. along the shore a little bit. Playground here for the kids.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Can you drive here?
Yes. The same way we came, that way. And there's another area I'll show you. It's a little more secluded.
Okay.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, just don't drink it. This year there's not really any case of algae bloom this year.
Oh, okay.
So last year, yeah, but not this year.
Algae toxic to what?
Yeah. Toxic to dogs and humans. But we got more rain this year, so
yeah.
It's not so bad. So, yeah, you see how big this area is? Yeah. Yeah. Sure, man. Yeah, so there's a tiny pond here. You go this way. Hey guys, good job.
Hi.
Good job. Hi. Yeah, there's a tiny pond right here. You can go hang out. If you keep going this way, you loop towards, on the other side of the dam.
Okay.
Right, if you keep going that way. It takes you like along Parker Road.
Yeah.
Yeah. And then along 225, but we're going on the inside loop. People fishing in this area.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, like here and where we're gonna drive by. take you to this area where people, it's like a peninsula area. And we'll loop back. Come hang out here, fish out of here.
Really
nice. Yeah.
Fish out here?
Huh? Fish out here? Yeah. You see people fish along the. You rode through this along the dam, right? Have you?
Uh-huh.
All right. You're in for a treat then. It's fun.
You're not gonna lie, I'm getting tired.
Well, we'll slow down. We're almost home. It's only 2 more miles and you're home.
Okay.
Yeah, and there's no uphill. Well, it was one last uphill. You're doing good, buddy. You're doing really good.
I'm tired.
Yeah, good job. You know, next time you come with me, I'm gonna let you ride my bike. Oh. I'll see you. You'll see, you'll feel a difference in comfort and speed. And simplicity. It's a single speed. It's a 29er. I'll show you which one I'm talking about. Oh, you can.
No way.
You can. I've done
something like that, which is not a single speed.
Yeah. You can ride this one. And I usually ride that single speed around.
I couldn't do a single speed.
Oh, you can. It's because the gearing is really makes it easy. You can try it, okay? Like when we get home.
Okay.
You can try what that feels like. It's a little more secluded here, right? Yeah, next time we ride, you can ride this one. And I'll do the single speed. Ladies, thank you. Got one more. This wasn't here. You weren't able to do this before.
Oh, really?
Yeah. This was probably about 10 years.
Yeah.
10 years.
Oh, wow.
Yeah. when they did this.
So how often do you ride? Every day?
No. I'm trying to ride every day. But this year I've gone less than 1,500. So
I don't know what that means.
1,500 miles.
What does that mean in terms of days per week?
Maybe twice a week. Yeah. I used to ride every day, actually. I might just start maybe at least 4 or 5 times a week would be good. You know. And weekends I would do long rides. As this is casual, right? Like the whole loop is about 12 miles. That's about
it. This does not feel casual. If this feels casual to you, you're a freak.
No.
Yeah. Superhero.
No.
It's your blood.
It's your bike, dude. Because, yeah, I don't, at this speed, I don't break a sweat, right? Yeah. Because it's the bike, you know.
Okay.
Yeah. Well, you just keep doing it, you know. Maybe 10 miles a day would be good.
Yeah.
That's so neat. Wakeboarding, huh?
Yeah.
So neat. Crawdads too. Yeah. I came out here just to grab crawdads. They have like live band here on Wednesday nights.
Is it really?
Yeah, you should bring your family here just to chill. There's a lot of paddleboarders that come out and just sit on the
Wednesday nights?
Wednesday nights, yeah.
Only during the summer though, right?
Yeah, only summer, yeah. It's still happening, so. By the lake house there.
Where do you set up?
They set up right on the beach there.
No, where do families set up?
Right on the beach, or they would bring the paddleboard over and just hang out on the water. Listen, or you can just sit on the balcony there, you know.
Cool.
That's a balcony out there. Yeah, it gets busy on Wednesdays.
What time do you think we'll start?
Probably around 5:30, you know. If I set up earlier, you know. It's a restaurant and bar, right there. And then some people would just stand along the pier, you know, there's a fishing pier right next to it, right?
Yeah.
It goes out there.
Picked it up and then dropped it. It was too heavy.
Yeah, maybe. guess it's just a bit low. Right there, you see like the peninsula.
Bald eagles flying there.
Yeah, yeah. Pelicans. There used to be a lot of pelicans right here.
Yeah.
A little beach here, that's where it is set up. Actually might be 14 miles because we went on the outside ring.
Yeah?
Yeah. Yeah, this whole area would be full of paddle boards. Gearing, you can switch your gearing. You wanna... Hello?
Yeah, I do.
Yeah, there we go. One last hill and then we're good.
Okay.
Oh, Nicole.
If I could drive down here, park here.
Yeah.
And the music starts, what's that?
I think it's still around 6. I don't know for sure.
Okay.
Hello, can you hear me?
Yeah.
The fried rice? Yeah, the fried rice is good. No, no spice. Okay, yeah. There's, yeah. There's fish as well. Okay? Alright, okay. Alright, bye. So I was talking to my wife. You got it. Let's go to your easy gear if you want. You can't do it. There you go. There you go. Very nice.
How you doing?
Good, how are you guys?
Good. Okay, hey, do you know what time the music starts tomorrow?
Music?
Yeah, at the pier?
At the lake house. Oh, okay.
Sorry.
All right, man. They don't know. Good job. There you go. That's just making you stronger, man. So it is.
I need ice and Advil.
Nah, you're good.
Massage and a blow job.
Hey, yeah. Oh. Me too.
Here we go. Yeah.
It helps to be clipped in as well.
Yeah.
But you can help pull, you know, if you get tired.
Yeah.
You can just pull instead of push.
Okay.
You're a trooper, man, for sure.
Okay. Dude, if you want to gun it, I know I'm holding you back.
It's good.
I'm trying.
We'll go together.
Oh.
Take your time, don't kill yourself. Don't want to be calling an ambulance.
That's right, man.
Yeah, just take your time. Yeah, that bike looks heavy.
I got a PT test in. Like, not this weekend, but next weekend.
Yeah.
And I'm going to have to... You know, I got a bike and push-ups and planks and all that shit.
Right. Oh, wow.
So, that's why I wanted to come. I was like,
yeah.
I wonder if I can fucking do this.
How long is the cardio on your PT test?
It's 15 minutes of biking, but I have to do so many, like, I can't remember if it's...
Is it like a hill climb?
No, it's like based on calories.
Okay.
So, like... They do a conversion, because biking is an alternate cardio. It's supposed to be a run.
Okay.
But I have a waiver because I got a bad back.
All right.
So.
All right. Ready? Are you gunning it?
Yeah.
This way.
You want to go
to the park? It'll make an easier ride back for you.
Okay.
Because you gotta go downhill.
Okay.
You just cruise. Have you gone through this way?
No.
All right.
You mean around Bonefish?
No. That's way on Bellevue. We're on One Union.
Yeah, if we keep going straight. Well, I guess around the French Press, is that what you mean?
Yeah. But no, we're going through the neighborhood. I guess you never gone through this way?
No.
All right, well, good. I'm showing you different routes.
Oh,
you're almost there, dude. And the rest after this is all downhill.
Okay.
And you just coast down.
Okay.
We'll go up here. So you You've never gone this way?
No.
All right, there you go. So when,
is this our neighborhood?
Yes.
It looks like it.
Yeah. So when Luke is older, you can ride your bike to school. That's how the kids go to school. And there's a stop, there's a, you know, crosswalk right there.
Yeah.
Right there, the rest is downhill.
Okay.
There you go.
Oh, nice.
Yeah. I like that one.
Yeah. Windows?
Yeah. There's two of my favorites in this neighborhood. It's this one here and Andrew's house.
I know these guys.
Yeah. These guys here? Yeah, this one. This guy just did a remodel, like almost like a complete remodel. Their house is so nice. Like inside, the backyard's nice. There you go. Just coasting, right? Good. Yeah.